Relax. I'd rather not piss this thing off.
Demon. This one is machine and nerve, and has its mind concluded. This one is but flesh and faith, and is the more deluded.
Kill me or release me, parasite. But do not waste my time with talk.
There is much talk, and I have listened. Through rock and metal and time. Now I shall talk, and you shall listen.
Greetings. I am 2401 Penitent Tangent. I am the monitor of Installation 05.
And I am the Prophet of Regret, Counselor Most High, Hierarch of the Covenant.
A Reclaimer? Here? At last. We have much to do. This facility must be activated if we are to control this outbreak.
Stay where you are. Nothing can be done until my sermon is complete.
Not true. This installation has a successful utilization record of 1.2 trillion simulated in one actual. It is ready to fire on demand.
Of all the objects our lords left behind, there are none so worthless as these oracles. They know nothing of the Great Journey!
And you know nothing about containment. You have demonstrated complete disregard for even the most basic protocols.
This one's containment. And this one's Great Journey are the same. Your prophets have promised you freedom from a doomed existence. But you will find no salvation on this ring. Those who built this place knew what they wrought. Do not mistake their intent, or all will perish as they did before.
This thing is right. Halo is a weapon. Your prophets are making a big mistake.
Your ignorance already destroyed one of the sacred rings, demon. It shall not harm another.
If you will not hear the truth, then I will show it to you. There is still time to stop the key from turning. But first it must be found. You will search one likely spot. And you will search another. Fate had us meet as foes, but this ring will make us brothers.
We are, all of us, gravely concerned. The release of the parasite was unexpected, unfortunate, but there is no need to panic. In truth, this is a time to rejoice. A moment that all the Covenant should savor. For the sacred icon has been found. With it, our path is clear, our entry into the divine beyond guaranteed. The great journey is nigh, and nothing, not even the Flood, can stop it.
Boo.
Kill the demon!
Brutes! The faster you can kill those brutes, the better. They don't have shield generators, but take them out before... It's berserking!
Has infiltrated the council chamber! Protect the Hierarch! Seal the exits!
Oh, I don't think so. me down on one of the pedestals near the door. That prophet, Truth, he has the index. You've got to take it from him. Let me get these doors. Go. It'll be easier to track Truth if I stay in the network. Truth is moving through the lower levels of the tower. I'll reverse this grav lift. Drop down, try to cut him off. It's safe, really. Just step in.
Force all approaches to the holding pens. Slay the demon on sight.
They're beefing up their patrols. Stay sharp.
Transponders. The signals are originating somewhere below your position.
Another enemy!
There's another lift in the next room.
Yes!
jump in.
There are two groups of Marines in this detention block. I'll zero their locations. You neutralize the guards. Quietly. Chief's hunting a prophet, and you're gonna help him kill it.
No sense sticking around here!
One more group of Marines to go, Chief.
Chief, come to the lower level. More guards, get ready.
Not my brother, the sacred icon is secure. But Arthur and his
excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make him much easier to track.
doesn't come to us.
Have failed to protect the province, and in so doing put all our lives at risk. Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and fate will keep us safe whilst we find the fire.
I've got a fix on truth just outside this tower. There's an exit nearby. Hurry.
Now lead our fleets. They ask for your allegiance, and you shall give it.
You wouldn't believe the number of kill systems the Covenant are throwing down around me. Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the inside.
Whereas most species were grafted into the Covenant by faith or mutual beneficence, the Ungoi were not such. Their kind was brought into the fold by force, and it was by force that they were held captive. Their world had no prayer against our might and majesty. And their peoples were quickly laid low, many of them brought into subjugation. Yet while some species would perish under such pressure, others rise to the occasion, taking arms if need be, and fighting back. Such it was for the Ungoi when their feud with the Kig-Yar led to rebellion. An effort by the Kig-Yar to sterilize the Ungoi population was met with stiff resistance, and for a time, the holy city was thrown into chaos. Once fully provoked, the Ungoi were merciless in their violence, lashing out at all species. Their large numbers and their tenacious volatility made them a suitable challenge, even for the elites. And yet again, we turned to an arbiter. And with a ferocity unparalleled since the beginning of the Covenant, the Ungoi world would be reduced to glass. Those within the Holy City would be forced to watch, unable to stop what could have been the very end of their kind. The Ungoi Rebellion was brought to an end by the Arbiter's hand. Their world was not completely lost, and those who survived within high charity found some measure of mercy. They had proven their worth in combat, and would now serve alongside the Sangheili in battle.
The Covenant just destroyed two of their own ships, and I'm hearing reports of small arms fire throughout their fleet.
Creatures of the Covenant, the path is broad and we shall race side by side.
Slipspace rupture. It's in Amber Clad.
At this moment, the councilors gather on Halo to see the icon safely placed.
Rise, Pack Brothers! Cast down the elites!
There are those who said this day would never come. What are they to say now?
Once the towers are cleared, we'll drive them from the lower district!
I have listened to the Oracle, and it confirmed now to the start. Great journey begins here.
The elites are falling back to the mausoleum. Fools! Their arbiter can do nothing for them now.
Who would doubt the prophets? What have we foretold that has not come to pass?
Thank you.
straight through the mausoleum. Look on the bright side. For now, they seem much more interested in killing each other.
You might consider sitting this one out. Two more transponders. It's the Commander and Johnson. They're closing on Truth's position, Chief. They'll need your help.
Really ugly.
split them up. One in each phantom.
The hopes of all the Covenant rest on your shoulders, Chieftain.
My faith is strong. I will not fail.
Let him be. The great journey waits for no one, brother. Not even you.